Staying with this sad breaking news out of Davie County, firefighters say several people died in a house fire in Coulomie. The incident happened on Junction Road. Right now, our crews are being kept quite a distance back from the scene. It broke out just about 2:15 this afternoon. We do not know exactly how many deceased victims there are, nor do we know their ages. State and local investigators are still trying to figure out a cause.